Today, people got a special look at the life of a famous local architect. The documentary, Sacred Spaces, The Architecture of Fay Jones, gave the Fayetteville Library audience a new perspective on the man. Jones studied under Frank Lloyd Wright. He designed the Underwood Building in Fayetteville, the Peace Fountain at the U of A, and the Thorn Crown Chapel near the Eureka Springs. Larry Foley is an Emmy Award-winning filmmaker who created the documentary. He says Jones was more than an architect.
Folks who live around, in and around Fayetteville in Northwest Arkansas have seen his designs, but Fay was a really an important person, a person who touched people's lives as a teacher and as an architect and as a father and as a mentor.
Last spring, the architecture school at the University of Arkansas was renamed the Fay Jones School of Architecture. Good school, too.